Is that community coffee?
Coffee has played a leading role in the economy of Uganda despite the efforts of the Ugandan government to diversify the economy. The Ugandan government is also attempting to replace older coffee trees with genetically modified coffee trees. Because coffee is the largest cash crop in Uganda, it is the most exported crop. It contributes between 20-30% of the foreign exchange earnings. The coffee industry employs over 3.5 million families through coffee-related activities such as buying and selling coffee. Robusta is one type of coffee grown in Uganda. It is grown in the low-altitude areas of central, eastern, western, and southeastern Uganda. Arabica is another type of coffee grown in Uganda. It is grown in the highland areas on the slopes of Mount Elgon. Coffee is mostly grown where it is intercropped with food crops such as bananas and beans. This ensures households' food security. Coffee is also grown in areas with shaded trees. This results in more sustainable coffee production. It also has minimal use of chemicals such as pesticides and fertilizers. We asked a fellow Ugandan citizen how she felt about Ugandan coffee. Our Ugandan coffee is very beneficial to your life in many ways, such as improving relationships by boosting your mood. It also sharpens awareness faster than most other types of coffee. And lastly, Ugandan coffee improves endurance.
That Ugandan coffee? That's right.